Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be playing Balloon BTD Battles. Pretty cool game. Oops. Okay, got a sniper. Alright, I'm ready. Got three fighters. See if I actually knows them. And sniper. Where is my farmer? Always boring. So what you want to do in the beginning is not get lots of characters, does a good amount, try to save up your money. See this guy, he did get a character, but a big one, he's a basic monkey. I don't remember anybody that used that, but if it's fully upgraded, you could turn it into a super monkey. But it's cheaper if you just buy it, if you just go to the game store and buy it for about 100 metal. Instead of just getting like E and updating it like 5 to 8 times, and now it costs more money. Doing pretty good. So I see he's using lots of basic monkeys and kind of doing good with them. That was him. I saw that one right there to get more money. Almost at 350. When I get to 350, I'm going to get rid of my wizard. You know how many times I'm going to play this game? And it isn't hoping how to happen. Come on, I need to do something. Lasers. No, he's sending me right now. I can't get it. 4,000. You know, it'll take a while to get to that. I have tons of basic monkeys still. You know, he's got some balloons out. Alright, this wasn't doing anything. I saw somebody on Island. I'm not gonna sell that. right here, he's done. Oh, never mind. Thought he was. I'm screwed. I lost. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I have